So it's gonna be no reset. First run of all lakes. No reset to get time. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Go. A stealth rate patriot pass. Boop, 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 boop. Bum 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 bum. Goodness. I'm not gonna be able to break it. Looks like a decent size. Eight. Not bad. There's a stealth right. And a crazy? We gotta take the stealth because it's right here. I don't think the crazy will get to it. I think the crazy will. Won't get to it in time.
Huge.
And now I just need a regular Patriot Bass and I'll be done. Yep. Regular Patriot Bass and we're done! Perch. Goodness gracious. Broke that line this time. Crazy. Let's see, we don't need that. We need a regular. Apparently, none of them exist. Mm-hmm. My goodness. No reset run, it's fine. I only have times for this run anyway. Don't worry about it. Goodness. Hey, there's no, peace perch everywhere. No regular Patriot Bass anywhere. Yeah, exactly. Yep. Free world record. Don't even care. My game. It's my game. Oh my goodness, I even saw that coming. I didn't even freaking try and dodge him. There we go. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Just trying. Don't want me to even finish a run. It's not getting anything. Guess we'll go to the red set again. Oh my goodness, why? Dang you, insta freaking hooks. Reset so bad. Fish on. I know. Huge. God, 9 minute freaking American leg. Congratulations. Gross. Okay, wrong way. It's fine. Once we get time, we'll be able to destroy it. Yeah, we'll destroy it next time. It's fine. It's just getting the time down. gracious. Abernacme of the Breakheads basically coming towards us. Oh my god, the one time I don't need you. Kabukiba. It's so annoying when they just snipe it out of freaking nowhere. Play with you. Line break. Bro. Freaking Kabuki Bass, dude. This is insane. No, away with you. Kabuki Bass. No, get out of here. Really, that's all that exists in this freaking lake is Kabuki Bass. Even though we've seen other things. Holy cow, dude. Fish on. Hey, we got progress. Holy cow. This is rough. Monster. Monster. Fish on. Bruh. Yeah, no it is. That's basically, I just gotta keep thinking that way. Like, the next run I do, we're just gonna completely destroy this run. You're just gonna completely destroy this run. Did I catch a wrong Ewing already? I don't remember if I did. Terrible. No, I didn't. I probably should have caught it, but I couldn't remember if I caught it or not. Hey, I'll take it. Take that, whoa. Relax, dude. Jesus Christ. Ow, ow. Jesus criminy. Well, that was close. Close one. Oh, hello guys. How we doing? Double monster.
Congratulations.
Split. Kingdom Archer. Oh, what's that again? Hello, Jack Anarchy. How are you? Not bad. Take anything over 10 for Jack Anarchies. Frickin' pasta, dude. Get out of here.
Line break.
It's coming out of nowhere. Coming out of nowhere. Nothing. left. There's like, there's freaking four Jack Anarchies right there. I'm not gonna be able to break it. Dang it. Ah. No, there's no way. I mean, we need it. We needed a kingdom anyway. The progress.
Kingdom Large.
I'm not gonna be able to break this one either. Oh. Dang it. That friend still literally just spawned. Get out of here. Load of baloney. Oh, I need this one, I'm pretty sure. I need Ark Trout and Kingdom.
Ark Trout. Small.
Yep, so now I just need Jack Anarchies at some point. That would be sick. No, no one is selling you the quivers.
Fish on.
I was gonna be really upset if I couldn't get one of the two freaking Jack Anarchies. What quiver is it? Is it amazing? 7, red 18. Drill neck.
Fish on.
Oof. Ah, do that. So we're at 17 or 27. 27. If we get a monster, we'll be done. I don't think we'll get a monster though.
Fish on.
This isn't a monster, but. This will be probably a lot. We'll need one more after this one. I think just any Jack Anarchy, no matter the size.
Jack Anarchy, average.
Let's say 27, so we're at 35. Yeah, basically any Jack Anarchy. Any of them. Yeah. Yeah, I think I might play some Path of Exile, maybe after this. I do one more run of the No Reset All Lakes, and I think we'll probably play Path of Exile. So I think Tarkov is still fucked. Tarkov's been having issues. Rip. Is it worth a lot, or probably what, like one chaos or one elk or something? Oh wow, there's nothing. All right then. That 700. Is we haven't seen any anacondas. Yeah. I think that's it. Yeah. Greenbow and anaconda. We haven't seen any anacondas, I don't think. Oh, hey, there's one. Speaking of. Aggroed it though, no. I should say we haven't out. Hey, there we go. Yeah, there's one. And we've seen one green boa. I saw a great bow over here earlier, but I don't know where it went. Oh, hey, green bow.
Fish on!
Right. Did a max roll drop of a bow you're using drop? That's awesome. That is amazing. That's awesome. It's super pog.
Fish on. Line break.
That is super pog. That is amazing. Two or three? Two. We need one more green bow and two more anacondas.
Right.
No more green bows. We need anacondas now. Truth.
Fish on.
Oh, not sell. Bring this one in. See if we can. Could you be? Yeah, I mean, gas is actually, like, at least for me, haven't been really an issue because of all the friggin' exalts I've gotten. I still have 2 exalts I haven't sold. Alright, one more Anaconda. We'll be done. Just getting very close, about 10 minutes of stage. Jesus. £6 of death mask and Anubis. Yeah, all the freaking death masks, you know, are freaking everywhere. That's good. That's cool. Anubis. Anubis. Right.
Fish on.
Where's any of the death masks that were in the last run where they're freaking everywhere? Skitter bots are OP, yeah.
Break.
my god, I thought that was a Pharaoh. There's a Pharaoh perch above this one. That seems pretty good. Yeah, it is a lot. There we go. Got lucky on that one.
Barrel perch. Huge.
600, 700 basically. Is that 1200? The other one was what, 500? Yes, we're up. About 1200. Or 1300. So we're out there. Yeah, that seems pretty good. I just want to get, like, my ranger up to, like, so I can actually, like, do, like, actually wear my freaking gear that I need to. It's just taking so long to get there. That's a big cobra. The thing is, we haven't even friggin' seen goddamn Death Mask anywhere.
Line break.
Yeah. Yeah, I think up in the 60s, I think my lowest one is 62. And then my... I think my highest is 69 for my necklace I need. Yeah, I think I'm gonna reset this lake. I haven't seen a single death mask that entire time. Anubis mummy.
Fish on.
Mummy. I'd catch the Anubis, I think. At least right now. You can catch one more large or above mummy than Pharaoh perches. Disappeared on a POE, sorry. Yeah? It takes a long, like, I don't know. I'd have to maybe, like, find a build or something. I'd have to, like, I'd have to look at, like, what people are running on, like, speedrun.com or something. I think this is big enough, we might have to catch another mummy. We'll need to hit another one. Yeah, that'd probably be a thing. Where were you any the frickin' last, like, you frickin' nerd? Now all we need is barrel perches now. F500. Yeah, that'd probably have to be a thing, I'm guessing. I freaking aggro that desert rose from a million miles away, but I don't aggro the freaking feral perch that's right next to it. Hey, is this? Two tons worth of
barrel perch large.
Halfway there. At 500, so you're at 1,000. Yeah, halfway there. Yeah, I mean, I think so, because I think that's what I use. I just use the default. Oh my god, I out of here, mummy.
Line break.
Yeah. I don't know, there might be rules and stuff. On the, like, probably like speedrun.com or something.
Fish on.
So at 1400. So basically anything 600 and above probably. We'll be done.
Fish on.
I don't think this one will be big enough, but we'll see. Need one more. Double small. No. Don't need any ferro perch.
Done.
Oh, is there? Oh, goodness. I'm sure. Okay.
Barrel perch, big.
After this run, I'll come down and I'll get some.
Congratulations!
Split. Apricot. Steel canth. Anything over 1 ton. Steel canth. Which we're trying to get to attempt to get hammerheads and steel cans mainly. Really the only ones that are worth it.
Line break.
Have a glass of milk with the brownies. The milk with the brownies.
Fish on.
Kelly ran. Okay, just to Act One Brutus. Act One. Reveal, active veil. 284. That's cool. Is flat. Oh. Fancy. Thank you. 200, so 3. A little under 600. 550. So pretty close to probably 800. Apparently this is just a bunch of small coelacanths. That's all there is. No hammerheads. There's one hammerhead back there. All poor coelacanths. Jesus. A little around 1,000. Probably a little over 1,000 now. Muling is allowed? What is muling? So 1,300. I mean, that's fine. I mean, I'll catch all coelacanths. That's fine. It's whatever. We're just gonna check where we're at. 1756. So if we can catch a hammerhead right now, it would be set. Act 1 Brutus. Oh my goodness. That'd have been done. How long is it for Act 1 Brutus?
Fish on.
No! Frickin' dumb line vest. Break! Dang it.
Lion bath. Average.
7 minutes. Well, under second, under 8 minutes. Huh, interesting.
Fish on.
Bro, oh my god, flamingo bass, get out of here. Oh my god, didn't even break it.
Flamingo bass, four.
Can we stop getting insta hooks? Like this for real?
Line break.
That'd be great. That would be freaking great. Oh Alright, we're probably done with this now. There's like no hammer hits, like at all. Holy cow. No, it's fine.
Congratulations!
The map just took a lot longer because there were no hammerheads. I mean, that's fine, I guess. Jesus Christ.
Jungle back, four.
I guess we need that too.
Hello, Pringle. £10. Large.
By Witch's Shadow. Ooh, fancy. Wonder why that is.
Fish on. Diablo. Monster.
I'm guessing so.
Fish on.
Bro, don't go back. Go away.
Line break. Need a puma, a peacock bass, and then all the others will be done. Puma, large.
Puma.
Thank you. Peacock Bass, and now we just need Diablos.
Peacock Bass, large.
Now there's no Diablos. Flag. Really enough, I think I might switch to the popper and chuck it out that way. See if we can YOLO it. Literally aggro everything else, but the freaking... Oh my god. Literally aggroed everything else but the friggin' Diablos. Oh my god. That is ridiculous. Literally aggro everything else but the Diablos. We're switching back. Holy cow. Alright, now I'm pretty sure we're done. I don't choke. I don't dislike.
Diablo, huge.
Done.
Congratulations.
Split. Not done yet. I found something amazing. I guarantee you'll be surprised with the catch. Oh, and yes, don't forget to sign this life insurance policy. I'll be the recipient, of course. From Jennifer Clam. What do you want? Just need to catch any T-Bass. Or get a hook any T-Bass. There's no T-Bass here. Flag.
Fish on!
Emergency! Oh no. Can we not break it? Good news. Before I get into the details, let's make all the main targets into monster size. Have fun. Oh yes, don't misspell a name, okay? It's Jennifer. I'm Jennifer Clam. Now we need to get a coelacanth. Emergency. Well, Nessie.
Large.
Congratulations. Oh yeah, Fischerod is OP. It's not over yet. Before I start, let's make all the fish in the reservoir a monster. Have a pleasant day. I said this before, but don't forget to have my name on your insurance. From Jennifer Clam. Coming to save this bad run. Alright, so now we just need to get a largemouth bass and we'll be done with this run. There it is. Emergency. Wait. Yeah, it does. It does have to be a specific fish.
Average.
Congratulations. And done. Woo! First run in the books. Alright, I'll let you listen to this, go through the credits, and world record! Yep, absolutely world record. Let you listen through the amazing credits, and I will be right back.